Star Wars The Last Jedi director Rian Johnson explains, spoilers ahead, obviously, Star Wars The Last Jedi came out to mixed reviews last month, but one of the biggest questions on fans' lips was what really happened to Luke Skywalker at the end? Read NME's review of Star Wars The Last Jedi. Here Luke comes into his own in the film, managing to stall Kylo Ren and his First Order troops, giving the rebels a chance to escape. However, it transpires out he's actually been astral projecting an image of himself, before viewers witness him dying. This, understandably, left some fans a little confused. But the film's director, Rian Johnson, has an explanation of sorts. I don't want to get too explicit, because I like people being able to have their own interpretations, but I think definitely the act of what he does at the end literally just takes everything out of him, Johnson revealed in an interview with the Huffington Post. That's a huge thing. Also, he's having his final act be something of myth-making in a way. It does go back a little bit to what he said at the beginning of The Last Jedi. What do you think one guy walking out there with a lightsaber can do? The answer is, create a legend that will spread hope. And once he's done that, combined with the physical toll it's taken on him, you can make the case that then there's nothing more powerful that he could accomplish. By Star Wars merch here the director goes on to reveal how this ties in with The Force Awakens. The galaxy needs legends, Johnson explains. I think about the look in Rey's eyes in The Force Awakens, when she says, Luke Skywalker, I thought he was a myth. And that gleam in her eyes. And I think about how I felt when I showed up to work the first day to meet with Mark Hamill, and I sat down and started talking to him. And I could only see Luke Skywalker. He made it very hard to talk, and it's the idea that there's value in that, in terms of inspiring us to fight the good fight and to be our best. Johnson also told the HuffPost that while he was dreading Luke's ending, it felt like the right moment. Meanwhile, it was recently revealed that The Last Jedi was last year's biggest grossing film in the UK.